To the man on the street, this is the real result of politics. But although politicians justify the efficacy of political treaties, the consequence of violence at international levels war. And then they go ahead and blame computer games and the rise of violence. When it's completely the other way around. We want to have more virtual violence and less real violence. What we really need is a game where the politicians can play that don't actually have any real results. Let's virtualize.